understanding and deep revelation of this particular subject, the Holy Communion. Praise you, the Lord. Father, please, give me impact is in our lives, and that's the purpose of God for you and I. He wants us to be in a good bed, and that will be our testimonies in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Brethren, the Holy Communion is a meal, and you know what goes into a man determines the life that is in me. As we have communion tonight, as we die one with the Lord Jesus Christ on the table, and believe in God that the flesh, which is the blood of Jesus Christ, and the one that has said the blood of Jesus Christ, will manifest greatly in our system tonight.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.